Everything is in original shape and it's fully functional. So if I would start the car, it could run. Part of my life to make positive solutions, and in 2016 when I started the project I had the feeling that I have to do something positive to improve the world, which obviously is easy but impossible. And so I looked into the way I could do it and I found this car, and so I bought, restored it in a perfect condition, and then we made a selection of artists which made proposal to design the car, and that is the winning design. And we were at the end somewhat overwhelmed by the success. So the message of the car, to smile, to be positive, get transferred to the spectator. Everyone looks at it, everyone takes out the cellular phone, makes photos, everyone smiles, and so it looks like that we have completed our mission. Yeah. Welcome to the New Horizon.
Yes, what an honor, what an honor.
Wir haben also einmal jetzt hier so etwas Weiches, was so wie Honig fließt, was, ja, was auf den ersten Blick, also zu dem Übrigen auch eine abstrakte Form ergibt, aber wenn man näher betrachtet, kriegt es also auch eine Stofflichkeit. Das ist eine kleine Reminiszenz an die Zeit, in der ich bei Salvador Dalí war. Das Auto wird die Leinwand. Es ist ja, ja, es ist eine Skulptur, aber es ist auch etwas Bemaltes. Das heißt, also es ist auch eine Leinwand oder eine Bildfläche, wenn man so will, die man jetzt nutzen kann. Das Auto war eigentlich schon einmal fertig restauriert, aber um diese neuen Schichten aufzubringen, die Verbindung aufzunehmen, musste die ganze Geschichte wieder angeschliffen werden, ne? Um dann eben in den verschiedenen Schichten bemalt zu werden.
If you go back to 1969, you know exactly that this was a time of change and Heiner Meyer was able to capture this moment. So this is a very, very emotional and positive project.
The quotations of 69, for instance, here you see the landing on the moon, which is in 69 and which is also part of the mission, which is something to challenge something new. This is also an example of what we would like people to think about today, to challenge something and be effective and conquer something new, innovative.